what it is in nucleus that's gonna tell me I'm the boss, you are my minion. I got the power to information. Blonde hair, blue eyes, big nose and long ears. That is who you are, cause it's written here. The sacred code, your DNA. Whatever it says, you will obey. Got a big head, you're not a prophet. You're such a small and tiny organelle. You are not gonna tell me who I am. You might be in control of the gene's expression and mediate genetic replication, but you're someone else with information. You forgot about the mitochondria. Dogma. If a pudding is what you fancy, the next few verses will make you happy. You take three bases, you make a cordon, you glue them with a covalent bond. Adenine, guanine, cytosine and thymine, nucleobases in a coiling twist. Now all I want is RNA, transcribed for me polymerase. Start. Stop, come on amigo, you are the reboco that you slain, bro. Look at this beautiful protein, thank you, macromolecular machine. And when it's time for you to be transcribing, don't forget to change time into uracil. Yeah, I haven't talked about a chaperone, maybe I will have to write another song.
Hey man, do you know all the amino acids?
Alanine.
Okay, and then?
Arginine, aspargine, aspartic acid, cysteine, glutamine, glutamic acid, glycine, histidine, isoleucine, leucine, lysine, methionine.
Phenylalanine, proline, serine, threonine, tryptophan, tyrosine, and valine.
Again? Alanine. Arginine, aspargine, aspartic acid, cysteine, glutamine, glutamic acid, glycine, histidine, isoleucine, leucine, lysine, methionine.
Phenylalanine, proline, serine, threonine, tryptophan, tyrosine, and valine.
Deoxyribonucleic acid, that is what a DNA means. A section of DNA encoding a trait. Well, my little friend, that is called a gene. The hell is an allele, it's a version of a gene. If you got two different ones, you are a heterozygous. If you end up with two identical ones, for the gene you are an homozygous.
DNA,
transcription,
RNA,
translation,
protein.
That's the central dogma. Hello there, I'm Nemo. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, feel free to share it on your favorite social media. If you want to help me make more content like this, I have a Patreon. Also, if you're interested in joining a super cool community, we have a Discord server. All the links are in the description. I want to thank the Flying Purple Hippos, Matteo and Jan. Working with you has been a total blast. So yeah, again, I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you enjoyed the song. And I'll see you very, very soon. Bye.